Hey guys, this will be a bit different since this is mostly a help video. I recently bought Hidden Genius 2 from GOG since it's a lot easier to install the game as such instead of, you know, fooling around with the retail CDs. And I thought maybe they fixed some issues with this game, but they haven't, so I've been having the exact same trouble with the GOG version as the retail version. And that is, I can only run the game in Windows mode, and it looks like absolute shit. But I have figured out the solution after some tries. So if you're having trouble running the game in full screen, I think I have the solution for you. Alright? So, and I think this works for both the retail version and the GOG version. Alright, first you have to do is go to this site, DGS Stuffs. I will provide a link, of course, in the description. And you have to download this thing, DG Voodoo 2. Just go to download and download the latest version. Alright. Then you unzip it, as I have done here. Copy this file and all the three files here in the MS catalog. Just copy it and place it in the Hidden and Genius 2 install directory. As you can see, I have it here, DG Voodoo and the DL files. I think there's those three. Well, it doesn't matter, they're in here. And well, and the first thing you will have to do is to run the setup thing that comes with the game. And after some experimenting, this is the settings I use to get it to work. Alright, resolution, I picked that one, that's good for my screen. The game doesn't come with widescreen support, so I think you can mess with the resolution a bit if you want to, but I always want to play with the right aspect. Alright, I took that resolution, full scene anti-aliasing is off. I have it on full screen, that is important. Triple buffering, and refresh rate is 60 for my screen, 32 bit depth, true color, sound, stereo, headphones, software mixing only, and on expert I have the stuff that was already, you know, pushed in or chosen for me. So that is the stuff I have here. And now comes the more important stuff, I guess. So before you start the game, you have to go in this thing. And this is the settings I use to get it to run in full screen without any issues, at least so far. So best available API. And here's my card, GeForce, and my main display. And then you have to take windowed mode here. And I have the stretch keep aspect ratio on. And then nothing else here. Then on glide, I don't think it uses glide, so I don't have to mess with that thing. Or in case you have to, this is my settings here. But it uses DirectX, so here I took a virtual 3D accelerated card with RAM 1000. And here's the resolution again, same resolution I think. And on filtering I took Force Anisotropic 16. I'm not sure it works, but let's see. Then anti-aliasing 4x here. Alright, so there's those settings, but the most important here is window mode there and full screen on the setup thing. Alright, so let's try and run it. Here we have it, the GOG shortcut. Let's just check, I haven't changed anything here. Maybe I've changed this thing here. Run this program as an administrator, but I'm not sure it matters that much. Alright, let's run it. As you can see, it runs in winner mode. And that is all fine and dandy if you want to play the game like this, but to me it looks like crap. I prefer full screen. So you just have to press Alt and Enter, and it goes to full screen. As you can see. I'm gonna prove that it works too. So you don't have to mess with much to get it to work. And I haven't configured my controls now, so I have to use the arrow keys. But as you can see, the game works flawlessly here. Wish I had my FPS on, but it feels like 60 FPS. Alright, I hope
you'll be done when I say you're done. Come back here now.
Instructor got all mad. But I hope I can help some of you guys that are having trouble with running it in full screen, or running it all, maybe. Okay, thanks for watching. See you all next time. Goodbye.